Hello, my beautiful people from Otoshebo Mama. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Please do not forget to subscribe and press the notification button. Thank you. One love. Bye bye.
Okay, now you come like this, the video quality is like this, lighting on my body. Let me shift, let me send this message quickly. Okay, it's gonna be a brief one. POI all the way, POI all the way. The hand right is on the wall, there's nothing anybody can do about it. So obvious that POI is the next governor of Edo State. So briefly, let me just quickly analyze why Obaseki, this one first called a put red head. May God bless you for coming here to put red head, but Obaseki is gone and gone for good. There's nothing you can do about it. I just take my time. I quickly do this one. Whether you care, the video quality good or not good. POI all the way. My people, I'm gonna call POI all the way. Obaseki is gone and gone for good. There's nothing this recalcitrant bench woman can do about it. There's nothing these idiotic fools can do about it because they are all so stupid. So deaf and so daft. So being unrepentant. That's their problem. But the handwriting is so glaring that they have failed. They have failed. Your governor with his three-point agenda, Gelegele, Industrial Park, and 250,000 jobs, not delivered. Undelivered. For that reason, on Saturday, I will be in Ninja Watch to analyze why this fake God Obaseki has failed. Thank God I will not be with Pahitro because I was supposed to be on the show yesterday. I was so occupied, but I still have some free time to give a broadcast. I'll be on air to defend my patron, Pastor Osage Ezeyamu, and with a good debate, a good classic debater like my kind, to defend the reason why this governor has failed with facts, with reason that we must push this governor back to Lagos. I don't talk with sentiments. I give my facts. I give the facts with reasons. The governor has failed. He has failed. He was unable to defend his mega whatever. His mouth was shaking. But when he wanted to come out with threats to we, those, his mouth was so viable, so smart. So hopefully on Saturday, God willing, I'll be out to defend POI agenda, the simple agenda. The super agenda must be delivered to those. It must be delivered to those, not with sentiment, not with one idiot saying that the simple agenda was being done by one idiotic person. I was listening to yesterday's broadcast from Ninja Watch. One of my what can I call him? Let me look the adjective which I will call that man. One of my cohabit individuals in Italy. Let me use that language. He's cohabiting with me in Italy. He wasn't able to defend a very sound debate, but he ran away from the debate. But obviously on Saturday, I will be disposable. I'll be available. Not disposable. It was, I wanted to use the Italian language, be disponibile. I will be available on Saturday to analyze and let them give me a very strong martyred individual. I want to tell that person why Obaseki should be delivered signed seat to Lagos. He's gone and he's gone for good. Look at the assistant of our campaign. He's so crowdy. The mammoth crowd is uncompared. We don't have to tell any, you don't need a soothsayer to say it. He's so glaring. Obaseki has overstayed his welcome. He's so glaring. It's so glaring. It's only left for fools to tally with what they believe in, that this thing is not working. They want to sink. Obasik is a sinking ship. It must remain a sinking ship. So shall it be? It's sinking. Let me change the avenue because the sunlight. Seriously, it pains me a lot that I was unavailable yesterday, but today I still have some time. But obviously, I'll be out to counterattack anybody, whatever you think your knowledge is, and tomorrow I'll be out for you to counterattack you at, to tell you with the most facts why Obaseki must be pushed back to Lagos. He has not performed. He's an underperforming governor. You must not compare Obaseki with Ambrose Ali or Bemudia. Are you guys crazy to compare Obaseki with Ambrose Ali? Remove the clocks from your eyes and be reasonable. Onto what yardstick are you comparing Obaseki to Ambrose Ali? It's so painful when I see some idiots comparing Obaseki with Ambrose Ali or Bemudia. That means a lot of people have lost the ethics, what it takes to see how development is supposed to entail in Edo State. You compare Obaseki with Ambrose Ali, modular refinery undone, Osimhen undone. Are you crazy? Flood taking over Benin City. It's so painful. Let me decline that call because a lot of them will come when I'm on air. They want to call to distract my attention, but obviously I want to pass this message across. Obaseki is the most underperforming governor that Edo State has ever had. So let no fool come on air to misinform our people that the governor is working. Those people in the dark might concord to that language. We in the light don't concord to those kind of stupid, myopic misinformation they are giving, they are sending across to diasporas. So obviously, Ninja Watch on Saturday is my day. I'm done. It's a brief one. I don't have so much to say. On Saturday, I will contest. I will debate with anybody brought to me to win that person with facts and reason. Why Obaseki must go back to Lagos. Have a nice day, my people.